The troops are regrouped and ready to reclaim lost territory from the Erusians in the amphibious Operation Bunker Shot. The plan requires our forces to follow an extremely narrow and vulnerable path from the landing site to the inland objective. This path allows the enemy to concentrate their fire and provides them with a distinct advantage. However, this route lies out of Stonehenge's effective range. Your mission is to reduce troop casualties at the beach landing sites.
Destroyed. Do something about that eye. It has us pinned down.
White 3,
down. And it's mine.
Coronda Beach at Vector 050, 8 miles.
It'll be hard to provide supporting fire with this low visibility.
Fox 2. Enemy facility destroyed. Mobius 1, Fox 2. Bombs away.
A unit failed on the beach.
AA guns destroyed.
Got you.
Fox 2. Surface target destroyed.
This is Unit D. We're on the beach. Where are the combat engineers?
Mobius 1, Pickle. Bandit confirmed at Vector 210. Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Perform landing check. You are cleared to land. 2 miles to touchdown. You're on the money. Nicely done, Mobius One. Go and prepare for your next sortie. Mobius One, you are cleared for takeoff. Altitude restrictions canceled. Return to your mission, Mobius One. Good luck.
Appears to have secured Crown Beach.
10-4, good job.
The mission is a success. Unit B Commander, didn't you have some message for the pilots?
This is Sergeant Collins. I've taken over command of Unit B. Tell them thanks for the supporting fire.
Roger, this is headquarters. Mission complete.
A beachhead was established through fierce fighting at each of the landing sites. But this is only the first step towards regaining the mainland.